Hello, this is Shogun Sanchez for another Let's Play for Bioshock 2 for the Bioshock Collection. We'll be continuing on to our journey to Rapture. We've got a little sister on our back. We'll try to get some Adams.
See? Adam is here.
Oh. How do we get there? I haven't explored yet on the upstairs. Ooh. I hear a big daddy. We're getting low on ammo. We'll try to scavenge. Also for health. Oh, I'm drunk. Whoa! There's another little sister. I already had a little sister on my back. I'll try to get some corpse first. I don't want to waste. It's where do we go?
See the light in your tummy?
Can I buy? Oh yeah, I have 200. Charge to befriend splicers to join your cause. You to throw harder for more damage. I'll take the extra plasmid slot. I'll try Electro Bolt. So many good ones. Just take one plasmid slot. Then Electro Bolt would be good.
Stun enemies longer. Charge up to generate chain lightning.
Whoa. Nice. Chain lightning.
Step away. You fight like a baby fight.
I think Mother knows I'm helping you like this.
Shit, they got...
She's accelerating my treatments. Don't give up on me.
It's dancing, Daddy's dancing!
I'm more man than you are!
Security.
One more for the
Oh shit. That scared me. Take control, enemy security and your own friendly boss will follow blue ball and attack with deadly force. Retarget cameras, boss centers at your whim. Okay. I think I'll change this scout. It's pretty useless.
Trick the security system. Divert boss, turrets and cameras to attack where you choose. Send friendly boss on errands.
It's kinda neat. Any items here? We'll go here first. Wait, oh! Do I hack it or I'll just kill it? Find the key code to access Plaza. Damn! Kinda suck at that.
Looks like the good fathers kept up with the code locks. Time was, only way to join with Doc Lamb was to beg an audience with him first. Must be some sign of that number lying around. See if you can find us a lead.
Notion that I owe you my life, stranger. Such as it is, I'm sending you a care package to the new mo along the way. I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell Dr. Lamb.
Oh. She sent me something. Oh, I need...
This way!
I forgot about that little sister. Oh man, it's there, and I don't have any. Don't have a code yet. Still alive. Man, this phosphorus buck is kinda useless. Now this is open. Whoa, a new gun. Whoa. The hell happened here? Oh, a spear gun. Target research complete. Oh, okay. I can't.
All yours, sailor.
Oh, great.
$20 for...
Headshot.
You don't even have to look at the baby. I gotta disappear.
The Pearl was among the ritziest lodgings in Rapture. But during the war, the residents put themselves up for sale. Daniel's office is on the top floor, I believe.
That guy, the first guy got a headshot.
It's this way.
Oh, we got a corpse there, nice. We'll explore here. Oh, we got a diary.
Blast it, Simon. So Rapture leaks. Crying about it's only gonna add to the surplus of moisture, innit? Nothing's to say, it's our design. But Simon goes to see Dr. Lam anyway, beset by guilt, because we can't find another contract. Then he comes out the other side, saying he's always wanted to take the orders. He's Father Simon Wales now. If I ever see that Sophia Lam in the street, I'm gonna give her the back of me feckin' hand, and a knot on the head besides.
This Father Wells is... Oh, shit! It's a spider splicer! It's been a while since I've seen those. Yeah, we can't research them already. Whoa, this spear ammo is like a sniper. Oh, hey there. Oh, you'll use that guy. Damn that brute. I forgot to research him. Dang it.
Daddy, you always save me from the monsters.
Hmm.
Are you Simon's boy? Well, here's my peace offering.
Dang.
Welcome to the Pink Beckin' Pearl, sweethearts.
I think that was...
That has to be Daniel. Hunt him down and pin his ears back, kid.
I thought it was Father Wells. Get these traps. So satisfying using this drill. Whoa. Oh, why can't I use a hot dog hack?
Sure, I've had some Johns in my time, and they've all got their kinks. But I think Rupert beats all. Keeps wanting me to splice up in the act. Says it'll heighten it for both of us. I said, honey, I ain't doing it for the heights. I'm doing it for the scratch. Besides, Danny would have a fit if I started needling. He does it himself, of course. But what's good for the gander gets the goose thrown off the drop.
These splicers are like addicts. No, they are addicts. Oh, that's a buckshot. I want that. Whoa. Dang. Where'd he go? Come here. Come back. Dang it. Man, they're like Slender Man. Oh. Increased movement speed. Are vulnerable to anti-personal rounds. Have I been here? Oh, no. It's a new one. Dang! I think he's scared.
Come on, lamb can be.
Oh shit.
Unzip him, daddy.
Surprise.
I need to buy this. Spear ammo. Yeps. That's it for now. What's that? Oh shit, camera. There's a safe there.
Adam, Daddy, over there.
Need more Adam. We'll try to take this Adam if it's possible, so that I can get rid of this little sister. I can get that other little sister. Problem is, where is this taking me? It's pretty far. I think it's the same area.
Faster, Mr. B. Don't make me carry you.
Oh yeah, the same area. Which I can't access yet. Finish this area first. Maybe we'll encounter some dead bodies, some Adam. I'm lost. Here. We're supposed to go up.
Brother sends you now?
A metal fucking handyman?
That guy's annoying. Keeps running. Spider splicers my ass. Whoa, it's pitch dark. Oh, oh shit. Don't kill each other. What's this? Hacker's Delight. Convert altered current from a crack machine to a powerful healing agent. Hack and heal. Proud parent, what's this? Oh. Hack funding prices are even cheaper. You can search again for a different loot. I think I'll replace that. Damn, that guy's very fast.
Psycho?
And here's a dozen fucking dogs for you.
Asshole trying to shoot me in the back. Where is he?
Tonight, I had a pain in me head. This time it wasn't from the wine or the whores. So naturally I came up to my office to murder it with a drink. There on my liquor rack is a bottle of sacramental wine from my dear brother Simon. And of course the vintage date on the label is the code to enter his territory. 1919. I should pass his beaten wine through my system, send it back warm.
Use the key code.
No talent!
Whoa.
Delta. It lives within us, yet beyond us. Daniel Wales lacked it. Father Simon Wales does not. The faithful do not die in fear, as you did. We achieve martyrdom.
I really need to... Oh shit! He turned to ice. Oh, there's two of them. Kill yourselves. Come on.
Hey! I'm trying to concentrate.
Where are you?
Can you keep up? Hack!
Dang it, had to deal with four splicers and to avoid that big daddy. Whoa, 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 whoa.
You rescued me, Sir Bubbles?
You rescued me, Sir Bubbles.
I'm ready for dream time, Mr.
Bean. How could I get that?
Of a servant waits for word. I have followed the letter of the Holy Mother Lamb, though she will not tell me the day of your return. I watched as you
Now through this junction is the rest of the alley, including the very pumping station we are after. Father Wales has been recruiting holy rollers down there for Lamb.
Whoa. That splicer gonna come back? Oh shit! Damn!
Father Simon Wales, can you hear me? I have trapped a death at your doorstep. And Simon, Daniel, is dead. Murdered. Can you hear him crying out for justice?
They've cut the power on you. You're stuck till the backups kick in. I'll help you hold them back. Check the pneumo.
Know this, beast. Daniel's body may go cold. But his soul rests with the Child of the Lamb.
You shall roast and blacken in the pit, and it'll be a grieving brother sent you there.
Spider splicers.
Your sin itself march is to me. Beast, and its name is Legion.
Can be used like first aid kits. Oh, there's still more of them. Oh shit. Where is that guy? Where's that brute? Oh shit. Oh, there. Damn, this guy is tough.
Attaboy, sport. I think you're closing in on Simon's underground temple. Now get down to pumping station number 5 and drain out the park here. Oxygen's running thin in this train car, and I'd sure hate to see our partnership cut short.
Ask yourself, Delta. You, who have suffered beyond measure at the hands of men like Ryan. What is the cost of paradise? To end pain, to end sin, what must we pay? Eleanor is my answer.
Oh, here. you done yet? Damn it! Nice.
Daddy, are you taking me home too?
Yes, I'm taking you home. I've had enough of you. Welcome. We'll find that big daddy. Killed you. Come here, little sister. You're mine now. Spear ammo. What's this place? Oh! My- oh! This is a trap! Got all Rapture's vending machine. his prices in vending machines.
Sirius wanders too far from his little sister, our physical failsafe kicks in, a chemical trigger that induces coma. It is a symbiotic relationship enforced by the girl's pheromone signature. The first successful candidate was Delta, I believe. It is unfortunate that poor Dr. Su Chong will not be here to raise a glass.
So I was the first prototype, I think. He mentioned about Delta. I'm Delta. Oh, nice.
He's the angel.
We'll gather Adam here.
You
We'll take a break here, folks, and we'll continue for the next part. This is Shogun Sanchez. Good night. Bye-bye.